say hello to the newest recruit in the Matthews Police Department. Benny is a 15-month-old Labrador. He will be used to help sniff out drugs. His first day on the job was last Wednesday, and he already has two narcotics arrests under his belt.